I had a rough day at the office today, darling. I love you very much. I got indicted. And next week I'll be indicted again, and the following week again, and then again, and again, and again.
There is a Republican primary for president still happening right now. And the front runner of that race had some pretty wild and notable moments on the campaign trail in New Hampshire. First, Donald Trump on his own legal jeopardy.
This is all Biden stuff, all of these indictments that you see. I was never indicted, practically never heard the word. It wasn't a word that registered.
Trump went on to compare himself to, of all people, Nelson Mandela.
We don't get scared. I'll tell you what, I don't mind being Nelson Mandela because I'm doing it for a reason.
Just a reminder, Mandela spent 27 years behind bars for taking a stand against South Africa's apartheid system.